You know this is an awesome game when there's a slider for extreme content.
Wait, I'm jumping back and forth between shit.
That happens sometimes, you get stuck. That's you know, that happens in almost every cover-based shooting
game.
I'm
charging like a bull.
It's called a roadie run, and I don't know why. I guess like roadie, like in a band, you have to run ducked.
Why?
Okay, so that man, people, in, I don't know. I honestly don't know why it's called that. It just is. It's cool though, because the camera shakes and it makes you feel like a man. This is Man Simulator.
I've already figured out what it's like to be a man, based on this game only.
That's all there is to it, really.
I already started posting in men's rights subreddits. I know, just the very idea is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Who hasn't had
it? Actually, you know what? If you're familiar with Reddit, this game is just the personification of the Red Pill subreddit.
Really?
Yeah, it's like the... Ooh. You just had to know what it is.
I'm glad
it
doesn't
require more explanation.
I'm glad I don't.
Okay, so this is obviously the lull stage.
Mm-hmm. We're picking up shit. Are you ammoing and such?
I am now. Oh, so now I've got Sawgun. You've got Sawgun too.
Do I?
Yeah. Oh. You can melee with it and kill people in one hit, and it looks really gruesome. That's part of the extreme content.
I don't know if I'm ready for that extreme of content.
It's kind of like the iconic thing of this game is the Sawgun.
Oh.
It's a chainsaw on a gun.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and we both got it now. Oh.
Well. Shoot. Oh, I shot the building. Help! If you Where's do poorly dudes? In this game, does somebody show up and take your man card?
Yes.
I have to ask you, as a man, are there actual man cards? Do you receive one upon becoming a man?
Yes.
Like, nicely laminated?
Yes. But since this is a used game, it's already... You don't get them with the used copies of the games.
I was talking just about, like, in life.
But this game made you a man, though, so...
Oh, okay.
Makes a lot of people a man.
Does it make women a man?
It just did.
Oh my god.
I have not found...
I
found one guy, so there's, okay.
Oh, I shot Marcus up real bad.
I feel like this, I'm dead. I was gonna say, I feel like this gets harder, but I charged right into a guy.
I'm coming to get you. I'm coming into the Gears of War. I got you up, but now we're in the thick of it. Oh, now I'm dead. We're just gonna go back and forth like this for about an hour.
Well, let me.
You have to hit X. And let's retreat.
All you need is a little friendly
retreat.
Pep talk when you fall in.
Hey, get up.
You're all right. Walk it off. Actually, I think walk it off is one of the things they do say.
Really?
Yeah. That's I need funny. You to
oh,
save me.
Oh, you died again?
Yeah, this is stupid. I'm just like in a place where I... there's one guy that I keep trying to shoot. You have to like kind of face
you.
Me.
I know. Okay. But seriously, like retreat. Get under some cover.
There, I got the guy.
Get under the covers. We'll have a sleepover.
There's no blankets for men.
Men don't get blankets?
No. You know, this is actually one of the first games where they started having a bunch of gray landscape.
Yeah.
Gray and brown. This might have been one of the first ones that popularized it. I know, like, one of the first Medal of Honor games was kind of like that, too. But, yeah.
Cool.
It was a trend that they kind of got away from because people said that a lot.
I got a little gun. It's a different gun. It's a different gun from before.
I like the levels in this one, though.
I mean, it looks neat.
Yeah.
I'm having no problems with
it.
What it
really
far.
Is, this game is ancient. Compared to
did you guys leave me? Oh!
Modern shooters.
I'm in the hide for my life position. Oh, 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 oh no! Oh no! I can't see anybody shoot him! I gotta get closer!
We're doing okay now. We got a good
We're
distance.
We're alright! I don't see anybody. Oh! There you are!
That guy was doing a little duck thing. Not like a duck. Yeah, not that kind of duck. Not that kind!
Okay, I'm rounding the bend. Let's go! I'm gonna lead the charge of this. Wait, I'm gonna duck!
What? Oh man, I remember this level. This is cool.
Well, cross this bridge.
Bam!
Oh no!
Dead cogs.
Oh no! No sign of possible Kia Sorento.
Possible Kia dealership. It's funny. It's funny, but do you know what that stands for?
No.
Killed in action.
Oh, that's sad then. Sorry.
It's like MIA.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I don't know nothing about no wars. Am I facing the wrong way? Oh, I am! Oh, no, wait. That's Kim?
Emergence hole!
Where?
Behold why, it'll show you the emergence hole!
Is it emergency?
Yeah, we have to go. You have to throw grenades in it, I believe. Where's the guy?
Woo!
He's right there.
Take
how do you melee? Well, I've tried to melee and I couldn't do it.
Where are you? Get up, dude.
There's, on the thing that shows me, it shows like a little. How do you melee?
Use your gun.
Oh, it's B. If you hold B.
Be a man.
Try it.
Oh, everybody's dying except me.
Oh, someone closed it already. That's cool.
I did.
Oh, good job.
I'm the Gears of War. I am every Gear of War.
You're War Gears.
Is everybody alive? Oh, another one. Am I gonna have to take care of this shit on my own?
I'm working on a fan fiction. It's called Metal Gear of War. And the main
character. I was killed.
Solid.
Help.
Solid Marcus.
I don't care. Help.
Okay.
I was killed trying to. Thank you, man. Oh, I gotta hide.
Oh, is he right here? Oh, use the. I'm using the melee. I'm cutting him in half. And then Kid Rock starts playing.
Why?
Did you see it?
No.
I just cut that guy in half. You need to cut someone in half and see what it's like. Then you're a man.
Oh. Still not a man, I guess.
Yes. This game was made for 3-year-olds.
Got it. The ammo.
It's good.
So, there's the melee.
Yeah.
You can tell it's manly because it's bad for the environment.
Yeah. We use oil as much as we want.
Fuck Mother Nature.
That's the Hummer of guns. I don't like guns unless they also have a gas powered lawn tool on them. You know, someone actually. I'm sure that. I mean, they make replicas of everything. But someone actually has like a working replica that they built of that gun.
That's dangerous.
It is.
Well, it could be. Could be. I don't know. Their faces are all smashed. I still want to start blaring some music out of his chest speakers. The resonator? Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy.
No, those things only play dubstep. That's what you need to understand about those. Yeah.
Boom.
And it gets filthier the more people you kill. Until you're just walking, around, and all the enemies are like, "Oh no!"
He's gonna drop that guy's that filthy bass.
Boom! Everything is just a drop. The whole song is just drops.
Oh shit! Oh god! What? I was laughing too hard about the thing. Oh, I'm gonna flank him. I'm being brave. I'm the brave little toaster.
We need a brave little toaster.
I'm on it.
Oh, I'm out of... Wow, I shot a lot of bullets. I'm out of bullets.
I'm literally over here being the hero. See how those guys are dead now?
Got him.
No, I got him.
Got him. Good job, Marcus Phoenix and Marcus Phoenix alone.
Hey.
Oh, I shot you in the head. I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't do that. I'm gonna use...
I need more...
Watch how this explodes people.
Oh, good. I got ammo. I need to go... Rare. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I gotta melee you. Come here. Come here. I'm chasing him with a...
What are you doing?
Look!
You're watching!
Why is he... Why doesn't he just turn around?
He's turned into a 13th horror movie.
I'm chasing him at, like, no speed.
Wait, that's not a bad guy.
Yes, it is.
That's your teammate.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
Aim your gun at him.
Are you serious?
Oh
my god, it is.
Chuck.
Sorry,
Carmine.
He was wearing a scary person mask. Look at him. Yes, he is. Look. See? He totally looks like a bad guy.
God.
I'm sorry, Carmine. That was probably really scary for you.
What's happening to Phoenix, you guys?
Dude, that was...
Oh, you just had flashbacks like in Nom. Oh, God, that was really funny. Poor Carmine. He's gonna remember that. This guy's mad because I broke the code. He's like, don't run just up to me!
Good to go. Wait, I don't want that gun.
You have to hide behind things. You can have multiple guns.
I know, you have 4 guns. 4 guns. There are a couple that take
over.
4 gun
Sally.
No, it's 2 gun Charles.
this doesn't look like an area for combat. No sir.
Nope, no chest high walls around here.
Mm-mm. I'm gonna check it. Ooh, grenades. Where? I'll take those.
I think I haven't used any yet. I need to use those. Where are the guys coming from?
I don't know.
There's a checkpoint, so they have
to
be coming.
I'm just having a stroll.
I'm just going from cover to cover. Whoa. Oh, emergence hole.
You wanna get those or you want me to?
I will grenade it.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here and get the shiny thing.
Wait, why did... How do you... What button's the... Oh, it's on the top. I thought it was the bottom.
Yeah, no, it's the top one. And then
it didn't let me aim. That's cool. I got it anyway.
You have to hold it down.
I got it.
What are these guys made of, shit?
That was a serious thing. See, I'm cutting them in half.
Classic.
See all the blood?
Yeah.
Nothing but bits. Oh, man. They don't. Doctors in 2006 didn't prescribe Viagra. They just gave you this game. Because if. Yeah. You get the gist. I don't need to.
Oh, God! Face to face! He was not expecting that.
Oh, I thought you died. Never mind.
No. No, I, like, turned around and we were just facing each other and it was really awkward.
What are these stupid idiots made of? Shit!
Okay. Oh, I'm stuck.
I got it.
Oh. Did you shoot me? Is that what you did?
No.
Oh, somebody's meleeing me. Help! Help! That's alright, I shot his head off.
Oh, sorry, Carmine again. Another emergence hole. I'll get this one too. Those are kind of fun.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, that's not my friend! That's not my friend at all! I'm on the wrong side! Help! Okay.
I've got a date with a hole.
Ew.
Sorry. I didn't even think about that. Please come save me.
Are you dead?
Yeah. I got the emergence hole, though.
Well, that doesn't do anything for me when I'm getting shot in the head.
If you don't save me, then we both die. Yep.
Well, that wasn't...
Okay, we'll try this again next time.
Next time.
We'll get it for sure, though.
I know we will. I believe in us.